15 first run and bus 47 first run. We'll both ride bus 47 first run again. Bus 15 first run and bus 47 first run. We'll both ride bus 47 first run.
Bus 14 will ride down to Hurricane. Then they'll get off the bus and walk across the street and pick up the 401 to 1280 to 1296.
Yes, Scott.
The Revolutionary War.
I don't know what to do.
Now, class, who was it who wrote the Declaration of Independence?
Yes, Allison.
Fort Sumter.
Going to a hate school.
Kathleen, do you think I should press the button?
Press the button, Mr. Sullivan.
Button? What button? Now, class, what battle was the turning point of the Civil War?
Yes, Amanda.
Valley Forge.
Hurry up and press the button.
Now, class, who was the Confederate general who commanded the troops during the battles of 7 Days, the Battle of Gettysburg, the Battle of Antietam? He was the most famous Confederate general.
Yes, Claire.
George Washington.
Mr. Sullivan, hurry up and press the button.
Enter those numbers every 42 minutes, or else I don't know.
Now, class, what is the name of the famous document written by Thomas Jefferson that established our freedom on July 4th, 1776?
Yes, Brittany.
The U.S. Constitution.
Mr. Sullivan, hurry up and press the button. The button.
My God, I know who has the answer. I know it.
Yes, Joe.
First Amendment. I love school.
Ask who was president, the 16th president, during the United States Civil War.
Yes, boys.
Abe. Who knows the name of the Union's most successful general? When President Lincoln appointed him to be the commander of the Army of the Potomac, he was able to lead the Union to victory in 1865 and get General Lee to surrender.
Yes, Trevor.
U.S. Grant.
Does anyone know who was the second president of the United States?
Yes, Brooke.
John Adams.
And that's when I knew I was on the right track. Pretty soon, everything was back to normal. Kids were reading, working hard, and getting all the right answers.
Yes, Josh.
Gettysburg.
Yes, Joe.
Philadelphia.
Yes, Eric.
Robert E. Lee.
Yes, Cora.
Thomas Jefferson.
I think that was it. Everything is back to normal. Is everything back to normal?
Yes, Mr. Sullivan!
Yay!
Seeds I've sown, says you can't go home.
It's alright, it's alright, it's alright, it's alright, it's alright.
I went as far as I could, tried to find a new face. There's a
woman.
Yes, girls, yes. Yes, sir.
I'm a boy from his home. These are my streets. The only life I've ever known. He says you can't go home. Who says you can't go home? There's only one place. They call me one of their own. It's your hometown boy. Born a rolling stone. Who says you can't go home? Who says you can't go back?
That's cool. Yes, Steve.
It's Steve. It's the
Doesn't matter where you are. Doesn't matter where you go. If it's a million miles away or just a mile up the road. Take it in. Take it with you when you go.
Yes, Kathleen.
The answer to 52 is the Civil War.
Go back. Been all around the world and as a matter of fact, there's only one place left. I wanna go. Says you can't go home.
It's alright, it's alright, it's alright, it's alright.
Who says you can't go home?
It's alright, it's alright, it's alright, it's alright.
Yes, Rich.
Alexander Hamilton.
It's alright, it's alright, it's alright. Who says you can't go home?
Jingle bells, jingle bells. Robin.
Batmobile,
Batmobile, Batmobile, Batmobile, Batmobile, Batmobile, Batmobile, and Joker ran.